Hi guys, it's the Woodpecker here, and welcome back to episode 6 of my November 2016 Baserace. In the previous episode, we, for some reason, called it episode 5, but we came across this awesome cave, and there is some awesome loot here, like emeralds, gold, and all sorts. I'm just going to quickly hit 25 minutes on my timer, because we're currently 1 hour 55 into the race, and I'm pretty sure we're going to overlap, but that doesn't really matter. Okay, so main question is, how do we get out to get to the surface to get some wood? Because we severely need quite a bit of wood, because we haven't got any left. So we're going to need to head up there. We've still got some steak left. I do want to get some mushroom stews though. So let's sit down this way. Is this the way? I can't. No, that just goes loops around. So I think it was up this way where like there's this pillar. So if we head up here, pretty sure it's up this way somewhere. Oh, so this. Oh, here we go. Because there's the furnace. So yeah, it's this way, isn't it? Up past this, and then keep going up, and this heads straight to the surface, I think. Yeah, here's the. Yeah, that's the surface. You can just kind of note. Is that the surface? It is. We are so close to the surface here. I know that much. There's the. Oh, really? I love to be met by a zombie, so I'm just heading up. Oh, really? You set me on fire. Really? Thanks. That was a friendly thing to do, zombie. I like that. That was lovely. Okay. let's cut down. Do you have an axe or no? We don't have an axe, so let's just cut down this tree. Is that a mushroom in the background, or is that just a red flower? Okay. Let's have a nom on some steaks. There we go. So far, nothing really, unlike the Halloween one, nothing too bad seems to have happened, which is good. Apart from the skelly horses, which apparently is actually a sort of real thing. So, yeah. Also, I'm not quite sure where my... Right, I'm going to go get some more mushroom stews, I think. Let's do that. Let's get some mushroom stew. Because we don't really seem to have much food on us. Which is a bit of a problem, really, because I don't want to be down there and just, like, end up dying because of hunger. So I know there are some mushrooms. Very, there's one right here. There we are. So let's just mushroom this mushroom. I'm not quite sure where my dog has gone, and Loon Voyager gave me an awesome idea for a name. Call it Glitch. Like, obviously I don't feel able to find any name tags, but yeah. So I'm going to call my dog Glitch. Thanks for the awesome suggestion. Okay, so where's our... Nope, somewhere around here. Is this it? Yeah, here it is. So we're going to go straight down. We're going to see if we can get ourselves... Well, we need to first mine some iron, which isn't going to be too hard, because I know there is loads of iron around here. Here's some right here. So we don't even need to get some iron. We've already got some on us. We just need to make an iron pick, and then we'll be able to get some cool stuff. I will also mine some more iron, because, yeah, armour. Because we've currently, what have we got? We've got an iron chest plate, iron, I always get this bit mixed up here, because it's very careful to go the wrong way. Okay, here we are. So we want that. Let's make some sticks, and get ourselves an iron pick. There we go. Cool. Okay, so now we can mine some of these rare ores. So we got them here. Let's head down this way. Not entirely sure which ones. Which ores do we need? Do we need any redstones? Yeah, we do need some redstones. So I think I saw some down here. I'm gonna get this gold because it's gold. Gold is the best ore that there is in the game, and I'm gonna get the emerald, because how often is it really that you see an emerald ore? Like, not very often. So might as well get that anyway. Okay, more gold. Oh wow, wouldn't it be cool if we can get ourselves a full golden set of armour? That would just be, in my opinion, the coolest thing ever. I know it's a rubbish thing to use his armour and his tools, but it's just so, it looks so pretty, you know. It's just an awesome material. And wow, 6 points. What level are we at? 27. Still quite... Oh my goodness. I hope there isn't a spawner down here. This might be bad. Oh my god. Run away. If in doubt, just run away. There we go. When the mobs are attacking, run away from them. I just wasted a block there. There we go. They can't come through now, I don't think. There we go. We sorted them out. Wow. This is when something creeps up behind you. Unexpectedly. Come on. Please come and try and attack me so I can just get rid of you. There we go. One more. There we go. There might be a spawner down there, which might be why there is a lot of them coming. Which could be a bit of a problem if there is actually a zombie spawner. I'll have a quick look though. So it's down this way. There's a creeper, but no, I can't see any zombie spawner, which is, I think, very good, because, yeah, spawners are kind of like the number one things that you don't want. I don't like fighting creepers in caves. Many a time have I died because there's just been a creeper in a cave. It's not good. It's not good. Okay. Oh, mobs! There are mobs. There is a lot of mobs there. Let's just get another mushroom stew out. Let's have a quick nom. So I want to make sure my health is at full. Because if it isn't, it's kind of a bit dangerous. Okay. So where are we? Let's head down here. I just want to get low down, if you know what I mean. You can kind of see where I am because of the... Oh, more gold. I can hear monsters literally all around me, which is so disconcerting. There we go. Oh, I heard it land. I heard that spider land. Here it comes. Hit. There. Oh, look at that. Pro skills. There we go. That is how you kill a spider. Okay. I don't think there's anything. There probably is cool things up there, but really, I mean, we're at 26, so I just want to mine down, really. So let's go back to where we kind of know where we were. So this is where we were. Let's just literally mine straight down. Yeah, let's use the iron pick. It's so much quicker. There we go. Mine down. Let's cover this up, just so nothing can get down here. There we go. So we're at 24. I'm just going to keep heading down until we get to, like, kind of that diamondish level. Oh, more iron, but... Whoa, really? You picked that specific time. Just as I was getting down into a cave, I get lobbed up in the air. That is just... Thank you. At least there's a lot of caves around here we can quickly head back in. But we're gonna be in a completely different cave now. And we're right up the... Hello! Baby zombie! Hello there! It's a baby villager zombie. Oh my god, I hate them. I hate baby zombies. This could be death. This could be ultimate death right here. Back. Let's just run it. Let's run away. Because it'll start burning when it gets into sunlight. It's not burning. Help me. Lag. No time for lag. It's still after me. Oh my god. Save me. There we go. Speed. Thank you. It's still after me. Seriously. Can it just not even with the running? Oh my god. I am literally on the verge of dying right now. I'm not even going to look behind me. I just want to get back home. Get my doggy. Because I think I sat the dog down. Why did I do that? Is it still after me? I bet it is. Can't see it. It's a tiny little thing, and you're just like, oh, they are one of the worst mobs, aren't they? Baby zombies. I wish I had some slime balls so I could just like get a lead and just pull one of these around with me, and then you just have like endless food. Is it still around here? I can deal with the big ones, but the little ones are just like, I just know. Right, I'm gonna get my dog because I must have sat it down for some reason. But yeah, so where is it? My dog will be in my, I think I sat it down in my house. So let's go and fetch my doggy. Or Glitch. Let's go and fetch Glitch. Come on. Still haven't figured out why I get random lag spikes like that. But I do, so. That, it's a thing. It just happens. Doggy. Glitch, where are you? Where are you? I can't see. I'm not sure where I've sat Glitch down. Oh dear. This could be a bit of a problem. I don't know where I've sat it down. Okay. Let's head back outside. We're still hungry. Let's have another mushroom stew. We're gonna have to mushroom the mushroom as well. Keep going. I think I'm just going to go out of this little cave here because it's simply because it is so... Oh, there's my dog there. There's Glitch. So I'm just going to head down here because it's close to my house, essentially. So if anything bad does happen, it isn't far to go. I was so close to getting right down to the diamond level and I got flung in the air. I can't believe that. I was that close. That is just unbelievable, isn't it? That is, wow. Okay, 46, we've got to go right the way down. Which, should we just head to a normal cave? Because that's just going to take ages, mining down that lot. Let's head back to where that cave is, because I just, yeah. If possible, I'd like to be able to complete as much as possible within the, is anything in there? Oh, there's some coal, I'll take that. I'd like to complete as much as possible within the allotted 2 hour 40 minutes. So yeah, up we go. I wish I had some more bowls on me. Where's the mushroom? Oh, hello kind, hey, this probably wasn't the best thing. Oh, I didn't get it, really? I just run into it. I thought I, there we go, mushroom stew. Oh, can you not get stuck in water? It's like not helpful. Okay, I'm gonna have to eat another mushroom stew. Running for my, oh, for goodness sake! Really? Is that the same baby zombie? You've got to be kidding me. How has it survived all this time? That is just so annoying, but it's still after me as well. I hate them. Yeah, it's still after me. I've gotta say that they are one of the mobs which I just, can you not get stuck there? That I just hate. Seriously, they're just so annoying. The way they keep chasing you. I might call this video annoying baby zombies. Because they just are, aren't they? They don't give up. Seems they're like normal mobs, they just seem to keep chasing you. I'm gonna head to bed. Because I think that's the best thing to do. We can get rid of that F3 screen. It seems to be in the base race, you kind of get one episode done where there's lots of stuff and you get loads of stuff done, and then you have another episode where you don't really get anything done. If you know what I mean, it's kind of like one minute you get everything done, next minute nothing really happens. So yeah, apart from you almost or you do die. So yeah, that's kind of a cool kind of thing. It's just the baby zombie. That baby zombie is just like, every time I go near it, it tries to attack me. And I'm like, can you not? Please. Oh, this is a cool little area. What? Did I not? I didn't bring my dog with me. I came all this way out. I didn't right click the dog. Wow. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Okay. Let's go and fetch our dog. We came out a different door as well. That's kind of why it looks different. Hello, skeleton. Watch out, the skeleton burn. It's amazing when you're running how much energy you use, isn't it? I know it's best to not... Oh, maybe I did. Maybe... Where the... Where is it? I have no idea. What? It's not sitting down there anymore, so I definitely woke it up. I guess wherever it is, it will TP to me. Okay. Let's... Can you not, like... Keep... Right, let's keep going. Wow, look how hungry we are. Let's just eat a mushroom, another mushroom stew. Not a mushroom stew, a mushroom stew. There we go. Stack the bowls. I know I could make them with the... with the mushrooms there, but it's kind of like when there's mushrooms, there's not really much point in actually making mushroom stew. Unless you want like sort of a more browner mushroom stew, because I guess the mushroom stew from mushrooms should be like red, because you know they're red mushrooms. So that's like my kind of logic on it. Come back here, mushroom. Thank you. Just going to mushroom this mushroom one more time. There we go. Okay, so where is that little... it was such a cool cave as well, and I just... Yeah. You get flung off somewhere, and then you have to start pretty much... I mean, I've still got my stuff, but you have pretty much have to start all over again, because you get flung right in the sky. And then a baby zombie comes after you. Marvellous. So where was that cave? It's around here somewhere. Where was the cave at? Wow, look how high those chickens are. Wow. Those chickens got skills. Okay, so where is this place? Lag. Oh, wow. That's just brilliant. Is that a cave down there? As long as it goes deep, that's the main thing. I don't want these caves that just kind of like goes on forever and ever and ever in a long strip. I want one that goes straight down, you know what I mean? Like, just go down. Nice. There's no point really going in there because it's just going to... It's probably just going to be loads of mines that are just like this. For some things, like especially if you want things like coal, they're like one of the best mines. But if you want rarer ores, because I need like redstone and things... But do we have a... Well, we've got a bucket, so we need to get... we need to get one more iron, because I need to... we've got a bucket of... we've got a water bucket. I need a lava bucket. And that's something as well that we need. We need some lava. So I need to find a decent cave that just goes straight down. And there doesn't seem to be any caves like that around here. They all seem to be caves that are just sort of... surface level, or they just don't really head anywhere. Apart from that one, but I have no idea where that is. Okay, so there's our base. So it's definitely it was over this way somewhere, wasn't it? Because I ran this way, I came across some birch trees, and it was there. But where is that? Is that we're getting hungry again? Gonna eat another mushroom stew. Thank you. Well, let's just get a full one. There we go. So where is this cave at? Seen lots of spruce trees. Is this a good cave? Is this gonna go straight down? Oh yes. We might have found a decent cave. It's gonna go right the way down to the core. Ooh. Ooh. I think we might have actually come across the cave again. Let's head down. No. Maybe. I mean, This does look like quite a decent cave. Let's try on the other side. Because I've obviously been here before, because there's torches. There's... Oh, wouldn't that be a confusing thing? If to confuse people, you put torches randomly in tunnels. So, yeah, this is the cave that I was in a minute ago. Well, I managed to find it again, which is... amazing. I'm not quite sure how I've managed to find it again, because I'm usually not very good at finding things. But we found it. That's past where I made this sort of thing. And then it was along one of these caves, I just dug straight way down. No. Was it? I think it was up here. Where was that? Little cave. Well, mine thing. Hello, creeper. Not today, thank you. Where was it? I have no idea. I get so lost in caves. Even though I put torches down, I'm like, what? I don't know. Let's head down this way. A little bit. Let's get my... No, not the sword. I need that. Thank you. So let's put a block of dirt there, just so we kind of know that's the way. We've got some more iron, more gold. How much gold we got? We got 60. I don't need any more gold, really. So what level are we at? We're at 23. Let's try and do this the manual way. Ooh. Is that low? I see redstone. Hello! Redstone, thank you very much. Oh, hello. That was delayed, wasn't it? You're not going to kill me right now. You're going to die. Yes! Whew! That was tense. That was some tense action right there. But we didn't die, which is quite incredible. Okay. Let's get ourselves a bucket of lava. There we go. Put that away so we don't randomly hit stuff. So, how many redstone do we need? Redstone. I can't see it. Where is it? 18 redstone. So we've got 9... 14? This should be enough. 19. There we go. Let's quickly eat another mushroom stew, because we're a little bit low. Anything else that we need from down in the cave? We need some clay, but that's not in a cave, is it? Iron. How much iron do we got? We've got two on us and another iron. So the thing that we think we're going to do is just iron. We are going to need a lot of iron. I know this isn't very safe making stuff right next to lava either. Let's head up here. Oh, more emeralds. Gotta love them emeralds. It's actually quite a nice cave here. Quite a nice little cave area. I like it. Okay, iron. There's a spider. She's dying right to get up here. I don't really want going up because, of course, spiders can just climb, so. I hear noises and I'm like, no. Right into the grasps of the spider. Not good. Okay, look. I think getting the iron won't be too difficult. Okay. So we need a whole 107 pieces. Like, what? That is a lot of iron. That is seriously not iron. Let's just get rid of the spider. Because I don't really want it kind of... At least it wasn't a cave spider. That's one thing that we can be grateful for. One good thing is that there does seem to be a high proportion of iron in these caves. Which is something I'm very, very glad about, because we do need a lot. Any iron down here? Hello, bat. Oh, look at this. Look at this cave. We're straight away down. But doubt there's any iron. No iron. Now I've got to get out of a cave. Come on. Water. There we go. Don't you hate when you get stuck in water and you just like, I just want to get out. There we go. Any iron up here? Zombies. No iron, though. Probably when I'm editing this, I'll be like, oh, look, there's, like, iron, and there's iron, and there's iron, and there's iron, and I'm like, yeah, and there'll be, like, iron literally everywhere. Let's head up here. The time has just ended. I'm just going to quickly put another 5 minutes on it, because... yeah, I want to keep going, really. So I'm just going to... there we go. I'm just going to hit 5 minutes, because we've got quite a good... swim. Whoa! I wasn't... wow. That was unexpected. Okay, I think I'm just going to quickly get this on, and then I'm going to head out of it, because... I wasn't expecting that at all. Listen, there is a zombie. That zombie wasn't even paying attention to me. One hit. Two hit. Three hit. Four hit. There we go. Seems to be usually it's about four hits you give him. Really, I just want to stay to hello there. Oh, cooldown periods. Cooldown periods. Hello. You look like a cool zombie. I like your skin. I just don't want to get any baby zombies, because those things are like death on two little legs. They truly are. Oh, one more torch nest. Just don't want to get as many materials as possible while you're in a cave, you know. Oh, I didn't have any sticks. This is wasting time. Oh, don't you hate when you run out of sticks? You have to craft them. Do I have any more food on us? No. Okay, this is not good. One hit, two hit, three hit, four hit. There we go. As long as they're in a steady stream and they don't all gang up, I can get rid of them and deal with them. There we go. I know it's a bit of a waste using an iron pick to mine iron ore, but... it's quicker, so... oh, look! I don't have time for that! I know there's probably some cool loot in there, but... it's in spawner, so... yeah. Spawners are... no way. Oh my goodness, this is almost certain death right here. I am lost, literally, completely lost. Please, can you stop firing at me? Please, stop it! Well, at least we've got our cords. That's one good thing. So at -151, let's write this down so we don't forget. -151632 -1616. Oh god. This is gonna be a death loop. I can literally tell. This is gonna be a death loop right here. Oh gosh. I must have turned the wrong way. It's when I start panicking, I'm like, I don't know where I am. I'm just gonna, like, randomly run in circles. Oh god. It's night time as well. Oh my god. Why can't I, like, spawn and it be daytime? Every time you spawn and it's night time. Oh. Doggy, finally! Where you been, glitch? Goodness. Unless, of course, the dog's glitch. That could be a thing. Oh, it's the skeletons! Ugh. In the past, I didn't really care, but now they're so OP! Like, this isn't even like a mod pack, and they're just... the skeletons are, like, OP! Really? They have to be so overpowered. Jump! There are creepers! Okay. I don't have any food on us. Right. Let's quickly cut down a tree. Oh, goodness. Why is my mouse being funny? Get that. Mine it! Thank you. There we go. When things start happening like this and you just start talking really quickly, because, yeah. Okay, where are we? 1511. So we're getting there. I want to get as far away from things as possible. But, there we go. Whoops. I forgot that you have to make planks. There we go. Let's cut down another tree. Let's cut down this glitchy tree. Doesn't really matter if it's glitched. It still gives me wood. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Okay, protect me, dog, please. Wow. What a noob. What am I doing? Let's get that. There we go. Bowl. Four bowls, thank you. Let's leave that there. Where's a mushroom? Where's a mushroom? Where is a mushroom at? Mushroom, I need a mushroom. Can I have a mushroom delivery, please? There we go. Yes. It's actually quite a good food, really, mushroom stew, isn't it? From a mushroom. There we go. I can protect myself with a... Don't you dare shoot at me. I know you want to shoot. But please don't. Wow. Didn't even hit him. Oh, my timer's going again. Let's quickly give another 5 minutes on it. I'm sure sometimes these skeletons are just like such a boss that... Oh, it did hit me. They just don't want to be... They just can't be arsed trying to attack you sometimes. Okay, so where were those caves at? One... Where is that cave? It's so difficult to find. You know. Where is it? Oh, I don't want to be dealing with that skeleton with golden armour and whatever else it's got. Run! It sits there. Goodness. Mum. Is that a giant that I just saw? Did I just see a giant? Oh, thanks. Helpful. Oh wow, really? Now I have to get down from here and I have full damage. OMG. Really? You get so far and you get all this stuff and you think, yeah, we're doing it, we got it, we got all the stuff we need. And then you get lobbed in the air or something comes and kills you, then you're basically back to square one again. And for some reason, don't hit me. Oh goodness, look at all these mobs. If I just let them kill me and head to sleep, will I then? My stuff will still be there as long as I get there within under five. Well, I don't think I'm going to get there under 5 minutes. Let's be real about it. I'm not that good of a Minecrafter to get there back in that time. I mean, ordinarily, like, if you could, I would just do /TP. Me, minus one... get out of there. Minus one... Can you please? This is wasting time. Thank you. even the ladder is against me. I got out the wrong door. It's this door, and it just keep going... So if we go this side, then it's literally keep going, I think. Not quite sure how long this is going to be, because I've already extended it by... avoid them. This is free food. Oh, wow, there's already a skeleton. Why do they hide under... Can you get up there? Thank you. Goodness. Run! Go! Thank you. Goodness. Sure things are against you in this mall now. I'm sure they are. Ever since sort of 1.9 came out, Minecraft has kind of changed. It's gone from being something which is... kind of being like sort of more of a leisure game to being more of a kind of attack kind of game. Yeah, it's kind of changed its kind of idea. I mean, not flesh, because it's the quickest food at the moment. There you go. Still gives you hearts. That's the main thing at the moment. And keeping up the speed. I don't really mind if it gives me hunger. I just need to get there as fast as possible. So. This is not... It seems to be completely different now. Like, unless it's down this way. Was this the way? I'm pretty sure this took me down. Trying to remember. Not doing very well at it there. Was it? Nope, that's not the way. Back up here, doggy. Back up here, glitch. See, that's the thing. If I stop it... Got a minute left. If I stop it now... Will my stuff still be there? That's the thing. That is the question. That is the question on everyone's lips. Will my stuff still be there? If I log out, will it still be there? That's the thing. I don't think it will. Oh my goodness. If I punch one of these off, I might be able to get easy food. Use your surroundings to help you, there we go. Navanon. I think we can safely say my stuff has... There it is. There's the birch forest. I think we can say that my stuff is just gone now. And there really isn't much point going there, but... And small chance that it might still be there? Yeah, we're going to risk it, we're going to YOLO, we're going to risk it for a biscuit. Okay, here we go. It's definitely around here. Shall we add another 5 minutes on? Yep, this is probably about 40 minutes long now, so we're probably very close to using up our 2:40. So much for saying at the beginning that... Here we go. So much for saying that... Oh, really? Did you have to, like, spawn there? Oh wow, look at our health and our hunger. Hang on, if I can just give this one hit. Don't run, don't jump around aimlessly. Doggy, please, can you get rid of the zombie? Get rid of, thank you. Goodness. I bet it's going to be no fit. Oh wow, gave us 2 rotten flesh. I just need to regen my health. Please, I need something to regen. I know it's a bad food. But we need regenning. Who thinks that there'll be a mob? There'll be mobs. Where the hell does this thing go down? Where is it? Just, it gets so frustrating, you know. You get all this stuff, and then you lose it, like, and you're just like, really? What do I say? Being chucked in the air. At least we're kind of close nearby. That's one good thing. Oh, and there's... We're going to die. Wow. How do we not die then? That was... unreal. Up we go. Oh, it actually died. I'll just let that... I can let my dog deal with these, can't I? Oh. Come here, Dibby. Thank you. This is probably the slowest method of killing stuff. Probably be quicker to start with a tree. This is so frustrating. I had so much iron on me. I had precious gold. I had all this cool stuff. And I ran the wrong way right into the arms of a skelly spawner. You couldn't make it up. You really couldn't. Let's get another cow. Please don't start running away. Thank you. Pick it up, there we go. Yeah, there's another cave. Probably would have been best just... Oh, thank you, dog. Right on cue. Let's get another one, just to try and get... I know it's that really bad food stuff, eating raw food, but... Yeah, we need it. Okay. Let's cut down another tree. And we have the lava bucket on us as well. I can't believe it. You've got to be kidding me. Not right now. Not right now. Please. No. Not in this crucial time. I'm not going to be killed by one of them things. Get in the water. Can they swim? Please say they can't swim. Yes. Wow. Oh my goodness, it's almost over, the water. Dog, can you please attack it? I'm just standing there. Wee dog! Don't just stand there, go and get it! What are you doing? I think we can assume that the dog is being a bit useless, really. Our health didn't... Don't follow me! Get the baby zombie! Goodness! What on earth? What are you doing? Get the zombie! Get the zombie! Oh god. I hate these things. Who designed them? Really? Baby zombies, like... Yeah. You've got to be the worst. I mean, it's okay at the moment. Like, dog comes over here, tries to kill them. Doesn't actually kill the thing I want it to, though. That's just so frustrating, you know. Do I have to, like, get it to hit me? There we go, dog. Kill. Kill that thing. Kill that teeny weeny meeny beanie. This could take a little bit of time. Oh, now my dog's stuck in the water. Oh, come on, please, just get rid of it. Teeny weeny meeny beanies. Seriously. Where the dog's gonna try and get there? Okay, that's a timer. I think I'm actually gonna end it now, because there's no way in all reality that we're gonna actually be able to get our stuff back. So I'm just gonna end this episode here. So yeah, I do hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did, comment and subscribe, follow me on Twitter @TheWoodpecker1, and I'll see you all later. Bye guys!